Hey, welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Women's Vlog. There's a lot of new women's apparel that I want to take a look at, so we're going to look at some outfits from Jerdog and Down the Line. In our first outfit, we have Kana, and she's wearing some of the items from the Down the Line group. This is the B2B3 Diamond Tank. It's a nice scoop neck. This does have a built-in shelf bra. This pattern here you're seeing is metallic like nail heads, and it's actually a mesh fabric, giving you a nice waist definition. Looking at the backside, you can see it's a cross strap style with a nice peephole, and that mesh accent goes all the way around the body. On the bottom, she's wearing the B2B3 Diamond Skort. It also has that mesh overlay with those diamond design. It is a knit fabric underneath, and there is a built-in short. It goes all the way around. In Kana's whole outfit, she is wearing two items from Down the Line, the B2B3 Diamond Tank and the B2B3 Diamond Skort. In our second outfit for today, we have Brittany, and she's wearing a Down the Line piece as well. This is the Down the Line B2B3 Diamond Dress. Like the tank, it has a nice scoop neck, and it does have a built-in shelf bra, and this piece does have that mesh overlay as well with the diamond pattern. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. On the top, again, those great cross straps and a peephole, and the mesh overlay with that diamond pattern does go all the way around the dress. And one last look at the front. This is Brittany, and she's wearing the Down the Line B2B3 Diamond Dress. And now we're gonna look at some outfits from Jerdog, and we have Kana, and she's wearing a dress from the Silver Lining group. This is the twist dress. It's a navy, it kind of has a bit of a purplish color to it, but it is navy with some nice lavender accents. This does have a built-in shelf bra. This dress has a nice contrast banding here under the bust line and some raw edged tiered ruffles there at the hem. On the back side, you can see we have a twist with a cross back style there, and that banding that we saw on the bust line is not on the back. It's a nice clean design, but you do have that pop of lavender there at the hem. Go ahead and look at the front one last time. This is Kana wearing the Silver Lining twist dress from Jerdog. In our last outfit for today, we have Brittany, and she is wearing some items from the Jerdog Silver Lining group as well. On top, she's wearing the crossover tank. Has a nice wrapped style. This does not have a built-in shelf bra, but under the bust line, we do have a defining band here with some contrast taping, and these little circles are actually like little metal head designs. Go ahead and look at the back side of the top. On this tank, you're gonna get a clean design with a full coverage back. On the bottom, she is wearing the Silver Lining Flounce Skort. This is the navy and lavender color, and this one has the nice designs of the metal heads on it. There is a lavender version that is solid. Let's go ahead and look at the front. It does have a built-in short and a nice kind of flounce raw edge. In her whole outfit, Brittany is wearing the crossover tank and the Silver Lining Swing Skort. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.